Psychology assessment 3, question 5 of 20. What is experimental manipulation? Experimental manipulation is the change that the investigator purposely creates in the experiment. A brief example, a salesman is selling a book for $5. He notices that no one buys the book at that price, so he goes ahead and he lowers the price to 5 cents. Soon he realizes that he has a crowd willing to buy the book. Experimental manipulation.